Next, we can expand the hands and feet drill by having the athlete move. The player should move around the room, attempting to keep his head up and maintain good body posture. We want the chest up and knees bent.